Today's the day that we did not let fear break us down and turn us against each other. This was the day that we took care of each other. The day that we said no to terror. Together. I want us all to think about how we want to remember this day. It's up to us.
It's not safe here anymore. There's too much damage to ignore. I've spun in circles, I'm confused. If no one wins, does no one lose?
Damn proud to be a member of this team.